One of the problems we have when we diagnose and manage individuals with glaucoma is that we don't understand the range of eye pressures throughout the day. So to have a device that would monitor 24 hours is a big deal. 24-hour monitoring would allow us to know, is the pressure higher in the afternoon, at nighttime, at times where we have not measured that person's pressure. And maybe that explains why they are getting worse. So this is a feature that we're looking for. We would like to have 24-hour monitoring may allow us to understand in a few patients why their disease is getting worse, and then allows us to modify the therapy specifically for that reason.